Flanked by the National Resistance Movement Director of Mobilization, Rosemary Seninde, the Dokolo South Member of Parliament, Felix Okut Ogwang, and Dokolo North Member of Parliament, Moses Goli, the Dokolo by-election NRM candidate, Janet Rose Odong, started in Bata Town Council and Okwalongeni Sub-County. The FDC party candidate, Dr. Rosemary Alwoch Ogwal, based her rallies in Amumwa and Dokolo sub-counties, whereas the Uganda People's Congress candidate, Sir Aguti Nyankor, rallied in Bata Town Council in the company of other party leaders. NRM's Odong received enormous support from the supporters. Her ardent supporters laid aside their engines and showered her with flowers as a sign of love and a wish for success in the election. Utilizing the opportunity availed by the campaign, residents asked Odong to strive and make sure that the challenges posed by lack of electricity supply and impassable roads are addressed. Members of Parliament who had accompanied the NRM candidate agreed that electricity supply is still a big challenge in the area, but urged them to vote Odong if problems in question are to be answered.
We have had some challenges which were there, particularly electricity and roads, because the roads were bad. But we came full swing to explain resources made available and what is being done to ensure that the roads which are bad and electricity is supplied as per the plan of the government.
Rosemary Seninde noted that the campaigns are commenced on a commendable note and reaffirmed that as a party, they are set to triumph in the election.
We have realized that what we need to address are the issues and the needs, the concerns of the people. One of the concerns is electricity, they have bad roads and they don't have water. Those are the three major concerns or the three basic needs.
NRM's candidate Odong coerced the people of Dokolo to vote for her and promised to attend to the challenges the area is faced with once she is voted through.
As a member of parliament, especially in the NRM ticket, I'll be following up on the government manifesto and what the government plans to do for the people. And I've been telling them that in the bus, if you vote movement, it means you are able to get things like the roads that we are talking, because in Okwalongweni we have very bad roads.
Other candidates equally spent the entire day on ground in a bid to win over the spurs of the voters in the ongoing Dokolo by-election campaigns. Voting is slated for 21st of this month, and President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni is expected in the district on the 19th this month to solicit for more votes on behalf of the NRM candidate, Janet Rose Odong.